wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age.
When I got this job, the only thing I told you this football program was going to be built on was family. And I want you to think about that for a second. I want to think about how lucky you are and how blessed you are to be a part of this family. There are people in this world that don't have a family at all. We've got a big one. We got a big one. I've seen guys grow up in 4 weeks. I've seen guys grow up since last spring, right before my eyes. I've seen guys come together. I've seen guys reach down and pick somebody else up because of that family that we're going to put right there, that we put right on the front of our helmets. And everything we do is about family. Because my belief, which is now your belief, is that if you are a family on the football field, when something goes wrong, it's going to be a lot harder for you to surrender because of that man beside you. That's all it's about. That's all the game of college football is about. Because if this was easy, everybody would be in this room. They're not. That's all it's about. That's all it's ever been about. That's all it's ever going to be about with me. That's it. Period. End of story. It's simple. We're a family.